and five to go. They go for the deep ball. They go for Jennings, and he makes the catch. Ball comes out, but he was down first. They've got him down at the 21.
Well, the problem is, who's got him when he goes deep? So he runs deep, and he goes down the middle. I got him inside. Jim, you got him outside. But what, when he goes right down the middle of you and full speed, hard to make the decision now to turn the speed on yourself and catch him down the field.
That pass dropped in perfectly right over Jonathan Wilhite. So now from the Denver 21. Jordy Nelson has it. It's outside and is pushed out of bounds by Cassius Vaughn. Jordy Nelson
on the field. And, of course, confidence acts a whole different way in practice, Jim, as we were told.
That's all they talk about when you bring up starters around here is the swagger, the confidence from rookie year to the next. All kinds of room for Rodgers to throw. And it's caught for a touchdown by Jordy Nelson. 50 yards.
Aaron Rodgers missed this pass in practice, but he doesn't miss it this time. It's again double coverage. Twice, their two biggest plays of the game came against defenses where they had the wide receivers double covered.
At the 47.
A little different look on defense. Three down line.
Nelson, a drop to the 45 of Denver, maybe the 46.
Easy to say, hard to do.
Yep, giving up several. Third down, and completion for the first of Finley. Kidney bruise, inactive. After having a nice game last week at Chicago. First down and 10. Able to squirt to the 10. And a first down. Run by Rodgers. Up the middle and in for the touchdown. And he gets to enjoy a Lambeau leap of his own.
What they're doing, they're playing man-to-man coverage, and they're taking the safeties, looking outside. There is nobody to look at the quarterback, and that's all quarterbacks. Know that defense? Run when you can.
On a slant, Ryan Jennings in stride to the 48 of Denver. From the 48. And that's Jones. Another weapon on the outside for 9 and a first. With 37 seconds. And second down and 10. Starts 25 down to the 20. Never was down and able to spin away. It was kind of like that. Coming out of a Green Bay timeout. They're left with one. Rodgers to James. And a Green Bay touchdown.
You just can't let these guys run off the line of scrimmage free every time. Receivers.
They'll spread it out right away, and they hit Finley. Finley in the seam to the 36, and a pickup of 16. Good pass over to Nelson. Able to hurdle past the first hit.
Jump from rear, Philadelphia, and in Denver, too.
13 years in Philadelphia. They miss him back there. Third and 13, and Rodgers pass. That is ruled a catch.
Then he catches the football. Cassius Vaughn makes him go around, and look at that bend inside. The low throw, it's very safe. Wow, what a catch.
Third and 13, and they pick up 18. First down from the 21. Even the second half kickoff. Second and goal, and Rodgers inside the 5 and down to the 1. He wants the touchdown, and they say no.
Was he on the back of a receiver? Good footwork, open up in the pocket.
Ooh, that might be a touchdown.
Quarterback got the ball in the end zone prior to his knee touching on the ground.
Because Dawkins caught up to him. That is a speedster right there, Randall Cobb. A tackle.
Inside receiver, Randall Cobb, and this is just, well, I don't know what to say. I got a lot of terms. He just fires it in there. Again, Jim, it's the vertical passing game. Going up the field, just finding seams against zone defenses and let the quarterback's talent make the play. Going down at the end. And it just changed everything about him as a player this year.
Confident. It's fake to him inside, and they go to the end zone. And another touchdown, Green Bay. James Jones this time gets in on the action.
They're incredible.
What'd you think of this throw here?
Look at the coverage. Look at the window. It's so small, but he drives them in there. To have an arm that strong, that's one thing. But to be that accurate.
First down.
Well, they didn't get lined up on defense at
three. Third down. And Rodgers. That is caught for a touchdown. Who else but Donald Driver? Touchdowns and Rodgers, a career high. 408 yards. And the four touchdown passes ties a career high as well.